TFNN. Headline news update. Here's Tom O'Brien.
Welcome, folks. Steve Rhodes filling in here for Tom O'Brien for the 9 a.m. update. Right now, we've got Dow Equity Futures. They're trading up 112 points, 26,267 is the print. S&P Futures up 17. NASDAQ Futures up 48. Russell 2000 up about 15 points. That's 1% to the upside. So starting the day off nicely. We've got gold up 60 pennies. Light sweet crude is flat. Silver is flat out there right now. Let's take a look at the markets, get a feel for what they are doing out here. Talk about strength out here. One of the tools that I like to use, it's a indicator. Think of the market as the tool at the bottom of the screen. It's one of the Rhodes Momentum Indicator signals out here. It's kind of the EKG for the market. But when you are a runner, when you are sprinting, versus, let's say, you're running a marathon out here, your EKG is going to look a lot different. And right now the sprint is on inside the ES Mini. Each of these little red boxes that you see on your screen inside the ES Mini show that in the EKG, in the sine wave, it never got down to the bottom, this little bottom line out here, that's in the 20 level. And so what you can see, we've only had one instance since the low back on December 24th where price was able to push down to that lower threshold of Stevie's EKG system. The most recent signal that we got out here was just a few days ago on April Fool's Day. This ain't no fool, showing you that the continued strength exists inside of the ES Mini. If we change over and take a look at the NQ, you're going to see the same type of pattern out here. You didn't need me to tell you, a very strong bullish market. You know what that means? Don't be short a very strong bullish market out there. Now, let's take just a few moments here. Let's go take a look at gold. Gold formed a brand new market profile out here. This says this 1291, 1290 area is really key level that price must hold out here. If you take a look at what's going on inside the Treasury, the 30-year Treasury, right now today pulling back and trading below 147.22, a key level. It closed below that, 147.03. is the price target. Thanks so much for being here, folks. Stay tuned. Larry Pesavento up next. Have a great Wednesday. Take care.